Kyrou with it now. Minute 45 to go. 20 seconds on the power play. DeLine blocks the shot. Loose puck in the slot. Fires one. They score. Saganiuk buries one as Catlin never saw it. And the Otters have their first lead tonight. It's 2-1. Oh, so close to an impressive kill. You see the block right there from DeLine and a loose puck that Catlin just never saw. It beat him high on the glove side.